Next we will see part 162. A discrete random variable x has the following probability distribution. X value given and p of x value given. We know sum of the probability is equal to 1. So now adding all this, a plus 3a or first like step, p of capital X equal to a 1. Then sorry, 0 plus p of capital X equal to 1 plus p of capital X equal to 2 plus etcetera p of capital X equal to 8, that is equal to 1. Sum of the probability in mass function is equal to 1. So you write all these values. So a plus 3a, 5a, 7a, 9a, here 11a, then 13a, then 15a plus 17a, that is equal to 1. Now by adding all this, you are adding all the values, so you are getting 81. 81a equal to 1, so which implies a equal to 1 by 81. So we have found the value of a. Now p of x less than 3. P of x less than 3 means less than 3 abdingrappo. You are selecting this one. Yeah, less than 3, not equal to. Equal to now, we take 3 also, but it is given less than 3. So p of x equal to 0 plus p of x equal to 1 plus p of x equal to 2. Very simple problem only. Less than 3 means 0, 1, 2. So 8x, here we add it. A plus 3a plus 5a. If you add it, you are getting 8 to 9. So equal to 9a. So 9 into 1 by a value substitute. So if you cancel, the answer is 1 by 9. So the answer for this, it is 1 by 9. So next is we have x lies between 3 and 7. So 3 and 7 means this 4, 5, 6. You are selecting 4, 5, 6. So p of x equal to 4. If it is less than or equal to means you are selecting 3 also, but here only less than. Less than symbol. So equal to 4 plus p of x equal to 5 plus p of x equal to 6. 3, between 3 and 7, 4, 5, 6. So this is equal to, x equal to 4, 9a, 11a, then 13a. So 20, 30, 33. So 33a equal to 33 into 1 by 81. So if we take 3 table, 11 here, 2 times, then 7 times. So answer 11 by 27. The answer is 11 by 27. So this answer is correct.